Let's smoke up this pork belly that I've been curing for 7 days. We're gonna be making some bacon. Gonna be using apple wood for smoke flavor. I just use coarse black pepper to season. Smoked at 250 degrees until the recent internal of 155. While at it, let's crisp some up so we can have a taste. This came out absolutely fantastic. I'm gonna be using my Avid Armor chamber vacuum sealer to store the rest for later.